It is World String Change Day. I'm going to show you my string change routine. I start by loosening all of the strings and just making sure they're nice and floppy, and then chopping them off at the sound hole. When I'm taking the bridge pins out, I really like putting down a little bit of masking tape, so when I pop them out the bridge, I can put them safely on there and I'll know exactly which order they went in. Plus, they don't get lost. Next, I'll unwind the old strings, get myself some gloves and some steel wool, and just give that fretboard a nice clean up. It's also a good time to polish the body if it needs it. Next, I'll grab my strings. The ball ends are coloured to represent the thickness of the string, and I like to put a little kink in the end here of the string. It just helps the bridge pin to guide it into place. Now we can start winding. I measure out my string length by putting my hand on the fretboard and draping the string over it to the peg in question. This should be enough slack that you get a nice snaky coil around your post. Then I make a little kink at this end as well. Hold it in place and start winding. You don't need a string winder, but it sure saves time. I hope wherever you are today, you've treated your guitars to some nice shiny new strings.